welcome everybody.
To have such exciting people in the same place, speed dating, round tables, a straightforward Q&A. When we then go into the Silent Disco Carnival Quiz Nights within the project called Digital Eye, Digital Ears.
I think it was one of those wonderful things where you go in not really knowing. I knew it wouldn't be ordinary, I knew it wouldn't be a standard conference. There were enough kind of clues there about gorillas and silly ideas.
Frankenstein's monster, where were you when art died?
Would you even define the arts? I wouldn't consider myself an artist. This is zombie school. They learn to become a zombie.
But that may be not the only way to live. It's not maybe the best way to live.
Community and connection is technobrega, genre of electronic music that you can dance to cheek to cheek.
What is the role of physical spaces in a digital age?
All of the projects on the fund to provide information or guides or business models.
60% growth since 2004.
As the world unfolds, so you unfold as a human being. So you have an experience where you meet the world and it's unfolding.
As far as zombies go, zombies are art.
Doing like public issues, so that's why I'm interested in him. Silly ideas and anything silly kind of interests.
We're drama students from UEL.
You read a paper, you meet some nice people, you get through work.
Five episodes,
yeah,
then film them, dancing in
there.
You know, it's the human curiosity. What the hell are you doing behind that fence on our land?
This whole thing, the process of empathy and understanding people, has a lot to do
com verdade, com o que a gente chama de nu frontal.
Today I have learned some things with you that I'm gonna share back in Brazil, and then you go back and choose an idea.
I've never really been involved in anything that I would describe as profitable, for sure.
Stories in London, and by the end we got a landscape of how London felt through these stories.
What do artists and game designers need to understand about each other's culture and time scales to collaborate better?
Please get one of the headphones from Lovely and go over there. Put them on your own ears.
The Silent Disco is fantastic, and I also really enjoyed the way that they did the questions, you know, like...
Do you think Brazil is a country? Express yourself, dance! I'm sorry, I'm late! Dance! Dance! Dance!
This is the Silent Disco Carnival Quiz. You know what? This is the Economist Experience 2014.
Keep moving, but pay attention.
Everybody dancing, don't stop moving.
Who are these people? You would make the best lover for you. The best lover. Go!
Pretty low!
Come, come.
Yaiti Chip!
I say, the other side of the river. Do you shop at the IKEA? This way!
If you don't trust, go!
Guardian! Yeah, I can feel a little tension.
Look at
we make a lot of money. Are you a vegetarian?
Moment for the feeling.
Racist country over here!
Do you think that?
It is not. It's in your mind. Speed dating desire is the last part.
Is it?
Move slowly, but move. Understood? Cat, cat, meow, meow. Oh, dog. There's not enough space. Oh, moving, moving, moving. In a time of economic crisis, isn't fair. The arts funding should be reduced. The art is dead.
Disco, silent disco, carnival quiz.
So thank you very much, and the bar is open. DJ, thank you.
Thank you, DJ.